Piper Cub. Piper Cub, designed in 1936 off Clarence Taylor's Taylorcraft EQ Cub. That's a wheel lander. That's the kind I like to do. Very nice to get the
those are easy. Maybe they're perfect for me.
In 3 4. I can't just get rid of it. That's for sure. Anyway, as we remember, D-Day, 1944, reached 11,000, yes, 11,000 airplanes coming out of Great Britain.
Very few enemy airplanes were launched that day. We saw it just after the German